Nobody coming by and they shut my lawn off. That child scared. You don't want to be hearing that. 614, you'll hear other videos of a child telling them to stop. All right. But they don't care, they gotta do dope and make them evil. You hear the child crying and listen to other videos, you hear the same child. That's a mecha child. But you can care less about them. 614 p.m. Thank you. And I'm not saying thank you to the child crying, but thank you. But pure evil. Go back and listen to other videos. The child be crying, tell them to stop. The child was saying stop early. You hear that in the video. So they got an agenda of sin. You care less about them children. I wouldn't say nothing, just let's play out. Lord Jesus, thank you. I'm telling you, keep going, keep going. That was 614. Sold him the child. No one.
I remember when I sat down in the studio in Nashville, Tennessee.
Well, they came. Good thing how I don't know.
To record this album a long, long time ago.
And if they were sober, they still wouldn't have had.
Great charismatic mood was just starting to break overall. I think that God used this. Listen to it.
He's just don't know what life's at the store for him. Worse than what he did now. That's what the fuck ass was. except for them.
They do the evil they want them. There's many videos of a boy telling him to stop day and night, isn't it, Lord?
Somebody said it was a Russian.
Them out. Pure evil. You have nothing else to do, take the time to go listen. They may be even written in the Bible. But you may be able to say stop day or night. Well, it's if she will come on go and do what she wants. And they both end up, they can end up. I just say the woman's name in her car. Put you from bed. Lord, thank you. And more is coming. And when I say agenda, sin. And dope. Directed towards me for no reason. Well, because I'm a child of God. But I say amen. I can say it. And we still tell the office, imaginary, or the police of what's going on, but still thank God. No, I don't fit in, Lord Jesus, thank you. Thank you, Pastor. Lord, it's a good soul. She cussed him out and didn't call him a punk. But so was the other one. So I went away from reception.
Thank you.
hear the child crying. They don't control them now. They don't know what that means.
They need to know.
Cut them out.
Paid a terrible price for my salvation. So terrible that I will probably never know what I actually was and how much it was. Listen to me. Thank you.
They care if they're dope.
I thank you for learning. And doing evil.
Put food in your bone. Eat here, food over there.
Do you know I didn't put that much in there?
Thank you.
really poor.
You're watching the Satellite Broadcasting Network. We have great news. We're now making the Crusades available to you for free on the SPN Now platform. In the Crusades, a great move of God took place that touched every continent in the world. Hundreds of thousands of people came to a saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. While we're no longer offering the Crusades on DVD, we're making them available to you on the SPN Now platform. To watch the Crusades and SPN programming on the SPN Now platform, go to watch.sunrisetv.com and create a free account.
In Evangelist Jimmy Swaggart's book, Great Women of the Bible, Old Testament, you'll gain a wealth of knowledge regarding the women who changed the course of history. As you read this book, each page will provide insight into the phenomenal part in the work of God played by women. This book is
So much.